If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever a new episode is out. Hello and welcome to Flash Kitchen. In today we're going to be making a pudding which is eggless and don't need any gelatin and using fresh strawberries. So let's get started. So the ingredients we need to make the strawberry pudding are 250 grams of strawberry which are finely chopped and from which I have separated a small portion which I will add later directly to the pudding. Then 2 cups around 500 ml of milk, half a cup of cream, half a cup of sugar, 4 tablespoons of corn flour, 2 teaspoons of vanilla extract and a pinch of salt. Now first we need to puree the strawberries. So for that, in a blender jar, add all the strawberries along with the sugar and blend to make a smooth paste. Just like this. Now set this aside for a moment. Now take a pan, but don't switch on the flame now. Then add all the corn flour, a pinch of salt, then a little bit of milk. Now mix it really well, so that no lumps are formed because of the corn flour. Then add all the strawberry puree. After that, add rest of the milk and switch on the flame, but keep the flame low throughout the cooking process. And we need to cook this on low flame for about 4 to 5 minutes or until the mixture thickens. So that will take around 4 to 5 minutes, but it depends. So keep stirring until the mixture thickens and you got a consistency just like this. At this stage, switch off the flame. Then add all the cream, the vanilla extract and the rest of the chopped strawberries. Give it a mix, then transfer the pudding mixture into the serving bowls or glasses or cups in which you want to serve. Then place them in the refrigerator for about an hour. Then serve this. That's it, strawberry pudding without egg and gelatin. Do try this at home and share your experience in the comment section below. And remember, don't just eat to live, live to eat. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever a new episode is out.